Hello, and welcome to 7-Day Gaming. I'm your host, the Insomniac, and this is Brutal Dude. Pretty close to the end at this point. Mercy killing. Don't give me shit. Good God, there's a Baron there. Where's the Baron? I've definitely been enjoying this game. That said, this is probably going to be our last episode, but like I said, I'm not going to do that flesh consume. I think I gave a pretty decent explanation as to why. Ow! Stay dead! Sack of shit! That's my fucking mega armor! I guess I can go get it back. I'll lose some health. There's plenty of health packs out here. Where the fuck are all these imps coming from all of a sudden? Shut up, Pinky. Even right now, you're not timid. Why the hell did my character stop moving? And there we go. Good condition, too. There we go. How many presses of the 7 does it take? Get out your BFG. So 9,000. How many presses of literally any other key does it take to immediately put it away when you're not trying to? 0. Probably guessing why I'm playing. I really am just playing Brutal Doom because I'm pissed off. Thank you. a better game to play when you're pissed off. I don't think there is a better game to play. Something in the Doom series, at least. Lost Souls are the worst. Yeah, I'm also, not only is this gonna be our last episode, but I'm probably never gonna do, Doom 2. Because I don't like Doom 2. This may seem like blasphemy to some people, but I personally think Doom 2 is the worst installment in the franchise. That's not to say it's, like, that's not to say it's bad. That's not to say it's shit, at least. But it doesn't really have anything of its own. It kind of piggybacks off of Doom's success without contributing anything to the formula. It adds a few new enemies, but those enemies aren't all that terribly good. That's not enough to make up for its lack of originality. Am I stuck? You gotta be kidding me. I'm stuck! I'm really... Okay, good, not actually stuck. Well, I want the chainsaw, or do I want to go over there and potentially continue? Missed! Try again. Oh, I'm glad we're not taking damage. Why did the jump not work? Why does the jump never work when I need it to? I should just rely on the... Oh my god! Give me 10 years, I'll finally fucking get this. Never mind. Got it in like 10 seconds. After I said that, of course. Here we go. Wow, really? Gates of Hell? Is this going to be the breather level? Or is this a bonus level? There'll be some reason why it's using E1M1. This looks identical to E3M1. Still looks identical. What's going on here? Why are we doing a revisit? This is E3M1. With E1M1 speed. This is the bonus level? It's just E3M1 over again? I am very disappointed. Very disappointed. Okay, die, seriously. Kick, kick, kick. Hey, another pinky. Guess what? You guys really suck. At least sometimes you drop a demon's strength rune to make the rest of you even less intimidating. I guess that was a thing. That was a thing that we did. We redid E3M1. Oh my. Yeah, I'm gonna go. Yeah, there had to be something. This is what it is. Guess who's got the invulnerability power up for a hot second? Well, I'm gonna have to deal with him. Hey, buddy. Go kick some ass. About a full stock of rockets out of that. Alright. Now where the hell do I go? Leave this one to you, buddy. You do your thing. Oh no, specters. Whatever will I do? Okay. There we go, dude. Nothing special. Ooh, there is something special out here. Oh, really? Dick move! Just gonna let him deal with as much of that as he can. Yeah, it was seriously a dick move. The whole fucking teleporter trap there was just fucking not. That wasn't right. Fuck that. Dead? Good, he's dead. Oh, no, 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 you do not! Not cool. God. Seriously not cool. I know, I mean it. That was a dick move. Has a couple layers of dick move. BFG again. Where's the exit, guys? I mean, I need the exit. Don't see an escape. Hmm. There we go. So that was something. So I found the bonus area. It's a limbo. Okay. Yep. That was a bad move. Yeah, now let's just rush straight into it. A lot of pinkies out here. Back the way we came, find the way we came. Oh no, I'm trapped in a corner with a couple of pinkies. Oh, whatever will I do? Boom!
Fuck yourself!
Come on, come on, come on! There we go. Oh, mega armor. Feel much safer now. And the keyword there is feel. I'm not actually that much safer. From a gameplay perspective, mega armor is the only armor in this game to be even decent, but it's still only decent. Got him. I didn't get anything from that. Okay. Seems to be some progress here and there, but for the most part, I don't know what we're doing or where we're going, so I don't like this. A little bit of extra health. Had to wade through blood for a while. Good, there's so many clean suits there, huh? Because who knows what all this blood would do. Get sick! I think we just telefragged somebody. Still need a red key for that, that's right. God damn it! Okay, here's where we came from. That dude just can't catch a break. Where the fuck did I come in? God, everything looks the fucking same. I swear they're trying to make this area as confusing as humanly possible. Mission accomplished, guys! God damn it! Where the fuck did it close the wall just to be a dick? Okay, gotta go a bit slower through here. Not there. Not here. Okay. That's where we came in. It's the only other way to go. Okay, good. Two paths. This path. Teleporter pad we stepped on last time. There's the red key. Some kind of something. I believe this is an extra path that was not here before. Whatever, fuck it. I no longer care, I'm just gonna get the hell out. Okay, so There's a thing around here somewhere. Go over here, collect one of these, make the jump. Nice if you actually made that jump. Come along through here. Do not have the key! Shit. Guys are pretty lethal in this game. Alright. Some idea where to go from here. I don't like how low our mega armor is getting. Considering how much more helpful it is than the other varieties of armor. Okay. That did something, right? You. This clues me in the fact that I'm somewhat close to where I need to be. Jump that. Well, almost certainly not going to be down there. Exactly that happening. Okay.
scared. I'm...
this premise. People sure do make some strange design choices. Yeah, this is not at all where I thought it was. The one where you pass by and you can see it from, yeah, this one. That's the one I haven't actually done. There we go. Please do not spring a Baron of Hell on me at the last second. I'm not sure I want to continue in this state, so quick save there. Perfect. Do I get anything for that? Like, say, some help? But I guess that confirms that there's no items left to pick up, so... We're over time. I have to conclude this next episode, maybe a short one.